What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm Maze, and today we're checking out Dimash. Dimash the Boss, Dimash Kudaibergen, My Beauty official video. I haven't seen many music videos from Dimash, and I haven't heard this song before, so this should be interesting. He's an incredible artist and auteur. His performance is just amazing. His vocals are crazy. His vocals are impeccable. I really do think he, in terms of technical, objective singing ability, Dimash is just out of this world. He's an alien. I think he's from another universe. But anyways, let's check this out. Dimash Kudaibergen. Let's get into this. We're going to do a slow little reaction, dissection, analysis as we go. So, Dimash Kudaibergen, My Beauty official video. As always, everybody, recommendations, requests down below. I'll get to them in time. In time, I'll get to them. And you can go to the Facebook page and like that. If you choose, links in the description with all of that good stuff. Let's get to this. Dimash Kudaibergen, My Beauty official video. Let's go. Peace and love.
Күткен аруларымыз шықты.
Түсінікті.
This is a spy operation to pick up a girl. That's...
Үйде көркем аруларға сәлем. Осындай әдемі гүлдер қайда өседі? Қарындас, мен танысуға бола ма?
Баста...
Dimash looks different. He looks very different in this setting. I haven't really seen him outside of his stage presence. Usually in, an outfit that you wouldn't see somebody really wearing on the street. So this is interesting seeing him more, homey. More just like chill. Those vocals and that funky bass line with the studio level production, because most of the Dimash reactions I've done, to be honest, are mostly live performances, and you don't always have that studio quality in terms of the audio. But this is nice.
Күлгүлдем шақта мұна, сезім сыр ақтарыла, ғашықтық жырын өремін. Өзіңді сағынғасын, күлің күз қарындасым, алыстан әзеп келемін. Жанарым анұрдыным, бар дүние құпырып, әлемге ғашып енемін.
So a pop song, sort of a love song, Michael Jackson vibes, sort of a little bit. I think if he was doing this live, I could see him being very Michael Jackson-ish. Speaking of Michael Jackson, that's Michael Jackson right there. Yeah. Deep in my heart, I shall keep you.
Mm.
That bass is wonderful. Dimash's vocals in this type of track is so much different than seeing him perform live or seeing him do something like Diva Dance or like Opera 2. In Opera 2, like it's just a different world than this type of song. It has a totally different, it's just a totally different thing. When he's doing something like Opera 2, the vocalizations, it's just, this is equally as awesome though.
Көзіме таң атырған арманның қанатында.
I stayed up all night missing you on the wings of a dream. Poetic right there, I tell you. Lovely music dripping in my heart. These bars.
Көзіме таң атырған арманның қанатында. Көңілге әсем күй тұнды. Жарайлы нұр сәттемен асыға аңсап келем. Әдемі саңғыр күлкіңді. Күл болып жан ашылған, мөбілдірген асыл жан. Сен мендік мәңгі сенемін. Сағыныш сазы менен, жүрекке жазы білен. Құз болып...
Wait, I missed that.
Сағыныш сазы
Nostalgic air
менен,
tune.
жүрекке
Those
жазы білен.
lyrics in my
Құз
heart.
болып ұшып келемін.
That's the Dimash I know right there. Dimash, you got wind blowing in your hair. Do they pull out the fan? Do they pull out the fan to make you look good? Dimash, what a guy. What an artist. This is just so much different. This, Miles, it's just so much different than one of his performances of like Opera or SOS, Opera 2, SOS, those types of performances. This is like fun. It's punchy. It's pop. It's got really fun, bouncy bass line. That synth, little solo synth there at the end. It's just nice. It's fun. It's more, playful. It's a love song, a sort of little love ballad, playful love ballad about chasing a girl, about, trying to woo a lover, and yeah, it's fun. Ooh, a note. Or a phone number with the kiss, the lipstick on it. The lips have left a kiss print as opposed to a fingerprint. It's a kiss print of love. Hear that at the end? Let's just go back there for a second. Dimash has just got to show off. Always got to show off. I'm just kidding, but like this dude. So by the end of the song, looks like he's got the girl. And he's driving away, or no, he's celebrating with his buddies, and she drives away after, woeing her with his incredible voice. He could probably just send a voicemail or one of his songs to her, and that would work as well. But that was a nice track. Very, very different for Dimash, for what I've seen so far. That was an actual sort of like radio-friendly hit type song. And it was nice. It was nice to see him in a more playful, bouncy, not so serious. I mean, you can take this stuff serious, but it's not the same vein as like those operatic, you know, songs that are just vocal displays of amazingness. Anyways, everybody, we'll see you very soon. Make sure to leave your requests and recommendations down below. And yeah, we'll see you on the next one. Peace out.